many types of buried utilities, such as storm water lines, can be left in place. They can even be protected during heating through appropriate placement of burners and of insulation. Some utilities may need to be removed, such as PVC lines or gas lines.